You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that. Blood.
I'm ready. Got him?
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same. Thank you.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't...
It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... was she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
Find out what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of this jogging memories of stuff Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
High. He wasn't, very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
He probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Hey, check this out. Seattle traded one shitty ruler for another.
How old do you think this is?
At least a few years. They probably put it up right after everything went down with the military. It must have been scary for all these people. First the outbreak, then Fedra, then the wolves.
I wonder how many stuck around and joined these WLF fuckers.
Good question. What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb?
Did it.
Now what are you gonna do with it?
I'll be back in a sec. I'll keep watch. What the fuck is this? Some kind of bomb? Huh. Nice craftsmanship.
Was it worth it?
Yeah. Pretty good haul.
Still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
nuts.
Ellie. Wolves.
Well, at least he makes something other than fucking burritos every Thursday. I'm sick of it.
You know how many times I got food poisoning, or why do you think I took up fishing?
Yeah, I'm getting hungry.
Yeah?
Stop talking about
Watch
food,
out.
Dad.
To the left.
Yeah. Where the fuck is this girl?
Somewhere in this area.
We're sure she ain't a scar. She was riding a horse.
Not a scar.
Well, the scars will probably kill her.
Let's do our job so we can go back and eat, okay?
No way we're finding her before scars are infected, too.
Good. Find the body and let's bring her back.
Down there! I think it came from over there!
Fan out! Search the area. Might be scars around. Nothing in the shop. Ambush! Ambush! Over there! Move up! Drop him! Better start running. Got you now!
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Like I said, I don't give a fuck.
Don't do it, man. Smell in that place will make you drop weight immediately.
I think it would be a good opportunity. Beat up on those fuckers, get things out of the eyes.
What did he ask you to do to them, though? And they're fucking crying? It's rough.
No, I'll be fine.
All right. I'll put a word in for you.
Appreciate it.
Let me give you some advice, though.
Shoot.
Get the information and be done with it. Don't get carried away.
It depends on the scar. Am I right?
Ah.